Romans 2:8. But to the rebellious and disobedient, to the true, who persuade the false fury of anger. You know, those that reject God are in a place they don't want to be. They just may not know it. But we have the message of mercy, of grace. We need to be sharing it with them.